We also have new details on a murder-suicide in Youngstown. First News reporter Taylor Long just got a hold of the 911 call for this. She's taking us to the scene of that shooting in Brownlee Woods.
Just after 2 this morning in the greenhouse right behind me, a man and a woman were found dead in their home, 119 and 120. Police say the relatives were the ones who found them dead at the home. Here is a listen from the 911 call on what officials say was taking place.
911, where is your emergency?
Board of the transfer, 1666 Everett. 1666 Everett. Caller's on the line saying the son shot himself and his girlfriend.
The caller also said the girlfriend was pregnant. We do not know their identities at this time. The investigation is ongoing. NYPD are asking that if you have any information to contact their anonymous tip line. Now, this is the 28th homicide in the city this year, tying last year in Youngstown. Taylor Long, WKBN 27 First News.